Welcome back, awesome kids, TV fans, to another Western Wanderers episode of the Western Wanderers miniseries. Yay! We are back with Western Wanderers engine number 3. This is 3 of 12 engines of this 12-car miniseries, this 12-episode miniseries. I made this engine a custom steam engine, a custom American steam engine model. You guys have probably been asking for this for a little while. I had ran out of inspiration, so I decided to make this engine, and this is it. It's got an open-ended cab on one side. It's open-ended on one side. I'll actually flip it over. There you go. It's open-ended on one side, not on the other side. I could have open-ended it on the closed side, but I didn't. There's two domeless areas right here next to some domes, a whistle, and a funnel. It's American style, of course. It's American style. I was really happy about how this engine turned out. This engine turned out pretty amazing. The buffers turned out pretty amazing. I was originally gonna have a little piece, like bendy piece, wrapped around the top of the funnel. But then I was all like, nah, let's just grab that for something else. And this is where it came about. Like all American engines, it has this handrail detail if you look real close. If you guys are in any of the United States of North America, you probably recognize American steam engine models, model American steam engines. You probably have seen something like this at a museum or on a Bachmann Rally Engine Review. The Bachmann model trains are not really toys, so that you know. There are 4 ballast wheels on the front and back of this thing, with, of course, a driving wheel in the middle. I was originally going to have the cylinders on a slope car, on a slow car on the boiler, but then I decided to scrap that and not like include it. And this is where the final design came in. The wheel system works pretty nicely. A little stiff in the movement, but if I were to redesign this loco, this engine, if I were to redesign it, I would give it a better wheel system, or should I say a bigger and better chassis, so that I could include a bigger and better boiler to put a slope cylinder on. One of the steam engine models I made in the past couple of days actually had a slope cylinder that was made with yellow Sunny Circle pieces. I made that kind of engine while I was watching Space Racers. At the time of that creation, I was watching the episode where Ava gets a body, and it was called, well, Ava Gets a Body. And it's sort of like a Frankenstein parody. It was sort of a Frankenstein parody. Ava Gets a Body from some rocket from her rocket friends and Professor Coot. Yeah, that's what happened to that episode. You need to go and check that out, along with all the other latest Space Racers episodes. You really need to go and check those out. There really isn't a lot to say about this engine, but other than that, it turned out amazing. Here's the front of the funnel, the light. I did put a light on there. And here's the back. Sides. Top and bottom. that's it for episode 3 of the series. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, favorite, rate, share, do whatever. And I will see you in the next episode of this mini-series. And by the way, the next mini-series is going to be a bunch of British engines. Yes, we start with American and go to British. Peace.